A very good evening to one and all. On this auspicious day, on behalf of Moruvians, I have the pleasure of welcoming our chief guest, Dr. Abul Hussain Biswas, Councillor, 18 number ward, CIC, Krishnagar Municipality. Our guest of honor, Sister Jane Nadakal, Superior General of Sisters of Mary Immaculate, Sister Rina Joseph, Provincial Superior, Kolkata Province, and our respected Principal, Sister Soli Jacob. I like to welcome all fathers and sisters present here. I would also like to welcome our special guest of the day, our beloved parents on this happy occasion of Parents' Day in our school. A famous quote by Mitch Albom: when you look into your mother's eyes, you know that is the purest love you can find on this earth. Parents are the first and foremost teachers and role models for their children. They shape our life. They teach us to be good and help us to avoid wrong. They provide us with love and support. They help us to get all ups and downs of life. They are trainers who train to give the hard challenges of life. They teach us to be good and help us to avoid wrong always in our life. But today we thought of celebrating together to express our feelings. Words cannot express your role. It is really hard to say or express your contribution in our life. Parents are the motivators, mentors, teachers and guide, and moreover becomes a friend at certain age whom you can trust. A big salute to all the parents who gave us unconditional love and support. They are trainers who train to give the hard challenges of life. We, the Moruvians, should always keep there in our heart. So today we want to show our love and respect through a colorful program. Hope you all like it and cherish the quality time with your daffodils. Now let's welcome our parents as well as everyone with a big round of applause.
India is a land of culture. Indian music has its own significance. So, the students of class 3 and 4 are here to heartily welcome everyone with their melodious song. Hope all of you will like it and can feel the warmth of our heart to make you happy and special.
Moruvians, welcome.
dear students, for your wonderful performance.
Dance is an art form which expresses our emotion through different styles and postures. The girls of class 3 and 4 will perform a prayer dance which will suit all of your heart. Let's welcome them from the bottom of our heart.
Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityorma amritam gamaya.
Thank you. very good evening to one and all present here. It is our honor and privilege to have amongst us our chief guest, Dr. Abul Hussain Biswas, Councillor, Ward Number 18, and CIC, Krishnagar Municipality. Our guest of honor, Sister Jane Nadakul, Superior General of Sisters of Mary Immaculate. We are absolutely delighted and honored to have amongst us our most esteemed guest, Sister Rina Joseph, Provincial Superior of Kolkata Province. Now, I would like to take this opportunity to invite on stage our chief guest, Dr. Abul Hussain Biswas, our guest of honor, Sister Jane Nadakul, our esteemed guest, Sister Rina Joseph, Sister Thelma, our superior and secretary of the school, and our respected principal, Sister Soli. We have come together to express our sincere appreciation towards our esteemed guests who have been pillars of support, sources of knowledge and inspiration for all of us. Now, I humbly request Sister Thelma, Superior and Secretary of the school, and our respected principal, Sister Soli, to do us the honor. Request Sister Soli to present this token of appreciation to Sister Thelma. I take this opportunity to request Sister Thelma to felicitate Sister Soli. Thank you, sisters. Now, I would like to invite our chief guest, Dr. Abul Hussain Biswas, to light the lamp. This auspicious ritual symbolizes enlightenment, knowledge, and wisdom. I request our guest of honor, Sister Jane Nadakul, to light the lamp. I request Sister Rina Joseph to light the lamp. I request Sister Thelma to light the lamp. Now I request Sister Soli to light the lamp. May the illuminated light, guide us all towards wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. Now I humbly request Dr. Abul Hussein Biswas, Sister Jane Nantakul, Sister Rena Joseph, Sister Thelma, and our principal, Sister Soli, to take their respective places among the audience and enjoy today's program. Your presence has been a source of inspiration, support, and encouragement to all of us.
Father Bishop, popularly known as Smiling Bishop, was the founder of this institution. He set his heart on the formation of a solid Christian community and well-mannered. His Herculean efforts, patience, foresight, selfless love, wisdom, and knowledge as a shepherd and writer are noteworthy. The institution, where so many children are getting the chances to shape their lives, the most renowned school of the city, reached the zenith of success for his dedication and hard work. So we, the Moravians, should always keep him in our heart.
I give you, be a father to all. I'm sending you to a place extremely poor, be a father to all. Irresistible invitation, in silent prostration, he took the burden of the poor mission afar. He had never known, with courage and trust in God and his providence. Anxiety came to him one by one. Sight of poor Krishnagar rent his tender heart. Famine, flood, and epidemic, and partition too. ¶¶ plodded through the crisis of war and violence. He swung into war relief services at once. Begging tours and conferences, mighty resources, barrels, bags and packages came to villages. The stove grew heavier for him day by day. Never he abandoned his dear flock in disarray. In the Eucharist he found source of peace and strength. Churches, chapels he built soon, spreading gospel truth. All his sorrows in due time turned into blessings rare, fruits of intense labor, love, sacrifices, dreams and prayer. Mother Mary made him founder of the SMI. Father dear, now up above, smiling on us all, we his children promise him we will live our call. Song, the lightest of crosses I give you, be a father to all. I'm sending you to a place extremely poor. Save the pond in this way to our Father dear. In 1939, as he laid the cross. Song, the lightest of crosses I give you, be a father to all. Sending you to a place extremely poor, be a father to all.
Father to all.